Well, I hate to work with the state side here.
Yeah, that's exactly right. people like us.
You're okay. Surprise.
Thank you.
That's wicked cool. Does the car actually move?
Yeah, you press these little red buttons and then different things will move. Like that moves your fire truck down there. If you want to watch that come out, it's really
cool. Yeah, okay.
So press that and it'll show you.
Cool beans, thank you. Good. Yeah. Yeah, it was a bull. I figured he was just a little tired.
He must have been exhausted. Right?
It's a bull duty, you know, it's a bull duty, so. Wakey wakey bowl. Good to see you.
Thank you. think they're kind of doing like a soft start on it. We gotta find some next year.
On the ground.
I've got the
comes. These are the same guys we saw last year.
Well, we were...
Same group.
Yeah, they were at the
Live Steamers.
Entertainment.
Right. Yeah. Live Steam Locomotive. No, not at all. Part of the fun of miniature trains are the people that are with them, no? Right? I mean, good. This isn't like somebody on a real track who's going to get hit by a train, unless it goes by like that. And then sometimes it's an accident waiting to happen.
You're right.
It really is. thick in here. These live steam engines are so cool.
When we have our open houses this last summer, we had a bunch of people, a lot of little kids. And all of a sudden, one little boy, about 5 years old, walked over to Alan with the hand of the controls. He said, one of your